While in La Paz, we had heard about this mall that had a bowling alley and a small trampoline area. The bowling was around $2 per person, and the trampoline was around $5 per person.
Nice! VIP! What are you guys carrying?
BOAT.
Oh, we got the sushi boat.
While the kids were jumping, I was researching things to do and stumbled upon a place called La Senda Verde, which was 2.5 hours from La Paz and an animal refuge.
Go.
So after some jumping and bowling, we decided to go do that for a few days.
Dad about to go bowling, he has 2 strikes in a row. Looking good.
Third strike, baby! Third.
No, there's one pin! There's one pin!
I have one pin. I almost got the turkey. Nice.
Henry doing some homework on our way to La Senda Verde.
Even the bus station.
We just arrived at Senda Verde.
We're not exactly sure where we're going. But we'll see.
La Senda Verde was founded in 2003. The wild animals rescued by La Senda Verde are victims of illegal trafficking, cruelty, and habitat destruction.
Guys, you know what that is? Yeah, an aardvark. This is the restaurant. Check-in.
Well, we're at our hotel / eco lodge. And it's an awesome monkey. Just kind of chilling. Well, let's see. We have monkeys hanging out with us, dogs, other monkeys. What is this monkey doing? Looking for some eggs, maybe. Just wants to sit and stare at Lucas.
Well, I took a nap, and Judy took a nap. We're reading books, and we got to see a lot of different animals. We're going on our first tour, and then we get a second tour, and then we'll have a third tour. So, pretty cool experience for just staying the night.
Nature happening real time.
Hey, are you playing with that?
Smashing nuts. We have an anteater over here. We have a raccoon going up there. Wow. Look at this.
Look at this. Watch out. I've never seen armadillos when I was even in Texas.
The setup has the people in cages to give the animals more space to roam, which is a great concept as the site backs up to the Amazon rainforest.
Yeah, he's following me. It's Planet of the Apes. They're coming to check us out. Watch out, they might pee on you. Oh my gosh, there's monkeys everywhere.
Try it to banana.
It's okay.
Tranquilo.
No, tranquilo.
This little guy. Judy, what did you find? Yeah, just protect your eyes.
Shut your eyes.
Se llama Hammer, se llama Canelito Jr. Put your eyes.
Oh, he's just going for the boat. This guy is just out of control. He's just so out of control.
Oh, he just pooped on your sweater.
Maruka wants to see what's going on. So I need a good headrest and I found one. Trying to use his tail to go for the banana stash. In English, it's I don't know, what do you call that? Hello. They have a lot of food. Okay, in the Amazon. That monkey. Oh. Hey!
That monkey?
You're the smallest one! And we're inside a cage because this is their habitat, which makes sense. We're out in the jungle now. Is this a leopard?
La Senda Verde offers volunteer opportunities for individuals and even for families. We could not extend our stay as they were booked, but we would love to come back and volunteer someday. I wanted to thank Vicky, Ossio, and her staff for creating such an incredible environment where animals can thrive and humans can learn about animals' natural surroundings. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss out on any new videos. Thanks, everyone.